planetary cup champions are hoping to repeat their success of last season.
Returning to our lead story tonight, humanity is watching as the SLS Proboscis is set to launch from Phobos Station tomorrow morning on her historic journey to what people have been calling the Valium Matrix, the result of a decade-long project that has met with much criticism from experts and political pundits alike, but has gained the support of ordinary people from all over the system. It's been cited as a much-needed source of hope and inspiration for the human race as we face our uncertain future as resources dwindle and the quality of life for many is in question. The crew of the sublight ship is led by Captain Kate Shepard, who we spoke with just a few hours ago.
I'm Jennifer Whitecross, here at Phobos Station, talking with Kate Shepard, captain of the SLS Proboscis. Captain, are you ready for what lies ahead?
Well, we have the best crew, the best support teams, and I think the best ship. So, yes, we're ready.
And what do you think you'll find out there?
Well, if I knew that, I'd be staying right here.
What about everything you leave behind? Everyone wants to know. How do you feel about that?
I've always known my future was out there, somewhere. We've all had a long time to think about it.
Any last-minute jitters?
Just a few, but that's natural, I think. We know we carry the hopes of billions, and we won't let anyone down. We're representing the best of what we're all capable of. I think it's a great privilege, and we're very humbled by it all.
Godspeed, Captain.
Good night. Goodbye.
Personal record follows. This morning I was going through my files and I found a voice message from my father. He sent it just before we went into sublight. With everything that's been going on, I must have missed it. It's strange. I mean, they're all gone. From our perspective, they're just all gone. And here he is, speaking to me like everything is okay. Play message.
Katie, we trust that you're safe. I just want you to know that your mother and I, we love you very much. We understand why you're doing this. Despite some of the things I said, I know this is something you have to do. We are proud of you. Everyone is. You were always looking up. rather than down. There was no stopping you. We're right there with you, Katie. We miss you. We love you.
He was so angry. The last thing he said to me was, "What?"
"Captain, it's Kendal. I need to talk to you."
There is an intercom, you know. Enter!
"Sorry, Captain. It's just... well, I think I saw..."
"It's okay.
I'm sorry, I just..."
"You're pale. What's happened? What did you see?"
"I think I... no, it's not possible. I think I'm just tired."
"We all are, Kendal. You need to rest. What did you see?"
"Nothing. It's nothing, really. I shall get back. I'm sorry I bothered you."
"Kendal, I need you to hold it together. We're relying on you."
"Of course. I won't let you down."
"Good. Go and see Riley. He'll give you something to help you sleep."
"Aye, Captain."
"We're right there with you, Katie. We miss you. We love you."
Who knows what infinite music has been here than birth?
I saw Cheng. This morning, I was climbing down the maintenance ladder into the mainframe, turned a corner in the clock room, and he was at a panel throwing breaker switches. I could see right through him like he was a ghost. I called to him, he looked my way, but right through me. Maybe he was seeing a ghost. He stood still for a moment, threw one last switch, and faded away. I wasn't seeing things. The panel was closed when I looked at it, like it should be. I think Cheng was in another time. Did he sabotage the chronometers on our way out here, or will he reset them in time? I haven't told the rest of the crew. I'm not sure if I will, but...
Captain, can you come to the communication station on Deck 6, please? It's urgent.
I'll be right there, Kendal. Now what?
We'll be right back.
A message. It came right down the pipe over the speakers. Kendall nearly had a heart attack. It goes for about 3 seconds and it isn't repeated. I guess we were in the right place at the right... Well, we were in the right place. It's scrambled, but she's working on it, using filters to clean it up. It's analog, a low bandwidth, so it'll take a while. I cannot believe it. With all that's been going on, it's a ray of hope. The file system will update the filter progress automatically. We should know in a few hours. I've attached it to this report.